70%, they were hoping for 70%, and this turned out to be greater than 90%. So let's take a listen to what the CEO of Pfizer told our colleague, Dr. Sanjay Gupta, this morning.
I think that likely, based on impact, that will be the greatest medical advance in the last 100 years, using the market, right? And it is extraordinary, but it's coming at the time that
this guy is a brand.
Right now, only the US, we have 100,000 victims of COVID every day. 1,000 deaths every day. I can't count how many people are losing their jobs every day. So it's very important.
So we heard a lot of enthusiasm there, but let's break it down and get to the numbers that have made him so enthusiastic. What Pfizer did is they enrolled more than 43,000 people in their study. Half of those people got the vaccine and half of them got the placebo, but no one knew who got which. And then they let a couple of months pass by. They saw who got vaccine.
That's so long as I see. That's good. I'd have to purchase that.